One.
LeBron James or Kevin Durant? Kevin Durant and LeBron James have been a clashing rival for the past several years. They're the best two, and everybody is either on LeBron's side or Kevin Durant's side. Many people are thinking that Kevin Durant is the new and upcoming LeBron, and he's so much younger than him, and that'll catch him in the years to come. Others think LeBron is the true king and will be the best till he retires. The three topics I will be telling you about today are Kevin Durant's success, LeBron James' career, and who is better. Kevin Durant entered the league in the 2007-2008 NBA draft. He was drafted number 2 overall by the Seattle Supersonics, but their team moved later that year from Seattle to Oklahoma City, and they were changed to the Oklahoma City Thunder. Since then, Kevin Durant has received numerous awards, including the 2007-2008 Rookie of the Year, the 2013-14 MVP, a 9-time NBA All-Star, and the 2016-17 NBA Champion. Now, I've told you so much about Kevin Durant, and even though you probably don't think I can do it, I'm going to top the cake. And he was the youngest person to reach 20,000 career points, behind only one person, LeBron James. LeBron James grew up in Akron, Ohio. He was drafted number 1 overall by the Cleveland Cavaliers in the 2003-2004 NBA draft. He has been considered by many people the best player in the league. After his rookie season, he was asked to enter the NBA All-Star Game, which is where the best NBA players come and play just a fun game. They don't really play any defense. And that was one of the first times a rookie has ever been asked to do that. Since then, LeBron has received more awards than Kevin Durant, including also the 2003-04 Rookie of the Year, 4-time MVP, which is the most valuable player, 6-time defensive player, 4-time NBA champ, and 4-time finals MVP. He is also ranked number 7th overall with how many points he scored at 30,442 career points, and ranking number 11th of all time in assists with 8,023. Now, many people think LeBron is just a cocky show-off and he thinks he's the best, and many people think he thinks he's the best ever. And everyone thinks he has so many more points than Kevin Durant because he's been in the league 4 extra years. So I researched this and I did the math, and even if LeBron retired right now with 30,442 points, and Kevin Durant kept averaging 26 points per game for 4 more seasons, LeBron would still have 1,360 more points. So now if your excuse that LeBron was better than KD because he's been in the league 4 more years, you cannot say that anymore, because that's not part of it, because LeBron would still have 1,360 points. If that does not show you that LeBron is better than Kevin Durant, I do not know what will. So I've told you about why Kevin Durant and LeBron James are the two best, but LeBron James is still the king and cannot be stopped. KD may be skilled, quick, and a great player, but LeBron has the edge for now. Thank you.